Hello friends, you are most welcome to OJPRT. If you are new in our channel, don't forget to subscribe us. Today we are going to talk about Helium blockchain. What do you mean by Helium blockchain and how it is working and how it is most useful for future purpose? We are going to look it here in this video. So in this video, if you are new, so don't forget to subscribe us. Let's begin with this. Mine crypto with radio. What do you mean by here? The people network is powered by on an entirely new incentive model made possible by the Helium blockchain. These are the devices which are going to work for mining of Helium blockchain, a new kind of crypto miners. Mining HNT is done by the installing a simple device on your office window that is seriously. Hotspot provides miles of wireless network coverage for millions of devices around you using Helium BlockFi, and you are rewarded in HNT for doing this. And because of innovative proof of work model, we call it proof of coverage, your hotspot only use 5 watt of energy. There is not like to use amount of energy as like a anti-miners. So it is a fast technology, less power its consumption. So here LongFi, Helium LongFi is going to work, and reward is going to get by HNT. A world of hotspot. Since the approval of HIP-19, third-party manufacturers and vendors looking to produce and supply hotspot that mine HNT can seek community approve. Below are the hotspot models that have so far been approved by the community and tested by the Helium. HNT Outdoor Hotspot Miner, HNT Indoor Hotspot Miner, Bocat Miner, Rack Hotspot Miner, Synchro BIT and NHT, HNT Gateway. The original over 20,000 Helium hotspot have been sold at 2,000 cities. It was the first HNT miners to deliver a friendly, aesthetic and simple user interface. Launched in 2019 and originally exclusive sold to US customers, the Helium hotspot is the original HNT mining device. The goal of the hotspot was to show that mining equipments can be simply to be operate and provide innovative utility in build the people network. Boasting a simple striking caching, the Helium hotspot is controlled and managed using the Helium app for remote monitoring of earning and status. The Helium hotspot is now sold out for both North America and European customers. How do I learn HNT? Participant earn HNT by mining and building coverage for the people network using compatibility hotspot, proof of coverage, relay device data, consensus group. Proof of coverage hotspot on the network are randomly and automatically assigned proof of coverage. Test to complete, passing and witnessing test earn HNT. Hotspot earn HNT for transferring device data over the network. The more devices data a hotspot transfer, the more it's earn relay device data. Consensus group. Trusted hotspot are randomly elected to consensus group, earning HNT by validating transactions and adding block to the blockchain. The value of HNT. Millions of compatible devices can use the people network, and each device requires data credits in order to send data to the internet. Fixed in value DCR created by burning HNT, reducing the total supply to achieve a burn and mint equilibrium. The more devices using DC, the more HNT will be burned. How are tokens earned? Hotspot earn HNT for building and securing network infrastructure and transferring device data. The amount of an HNT distributed to hotspot depends on the types of work they perform based on the value of the network. This validation of network contribution is accomplished by a new work algorithm called proof of coverage. The participate in POC hotspot receive instructions or challenges to transmit payloads to any nearby hotspots to witness and verify these signal. Single hop challenges are also known as beacons. Hotspot without neighbor earn less as they can only use issue challenges and are unable to have their beacons verified. After the first year, distribution amount adjust. Challenges 0.95%. Hotspot are chosen by the network to issue challenges encrypted message over the internet to a target group of hotspot. Challenges are used by proof of coverage to validate wireless coverage. Hotspot can issue challenges from any location, not just to local hotspot. Proof of coverage 5.31%. Hotspot earn a share of HNT for participating in proof of coverage and validating their peer wireless coverage. The amount each hotspot earns depends on how often it's directly involved in proof of coverage activity. Witness 21.24%. Hotspot that monitor and report proof of coverage activity beacons of other hotspot receive a portion of HNT depending on how much activity they have witnessed and the reward scaling of the challenges. Network data transfer 32.5%. HNT is distributed to hotspot that transfer data from device on the network. The amount of the HNT is allocated proportionally based on the amount of data a hotspot transferred. Cancinous group 6%. Hotspots are randomly elected to the Cancinous groups to the perform tasks including validating transactions and publishing new block to the chain. Group members receive a portion of the 6% distributed to the Cancinous group. So this is the Helium blockchain, where you are seeing a new types of technology which is going to implement in the future of a blockchain of radio signals by using the Wi-Fi techniques, hotspot techniques, and here are the devices which you are going to buy easily. So to buy this device, you just go in my description below and find the link and just buy it, and it would enjoy the earning by the blockchain. So hope you like this video so much. So if you have any query related about this, so just comment in the box and subscribe us. Thanks for watching this video. Bye bye, take care, have a good look.